It's for you. Hello?
Mr. Strong, I'm calling on behalf of Mr. Cooling.
Yes, I thought you and he might like to have another little chin wag.
No one there.
Hung up on me.
I'm scared. Make sure the cameras are there. I'll wipe the floor with him.
All right, George.
Hello. Give him a chance.
Mr. Strong, we meet again. I hear you've been troubling me in the polls.
Would appear so.
Well, may the best man win.
Oh, go on then.
So, you're not helping anymore?
No. No, don't like the way things are going.
The sign quality has gone down again.
Oh, Eggy, I already... No, they're on their own. I will have nothing to do with dangerous novelty politics.
And finally, a one-off payment for those desperate for new patios.
Fascinating.
Oh, hey, this will be a bit of fun. How about he takes a shot of the two of us squaring up to each other? Yeah? Come on, Mrs. Strong, put him up.
Anyone want anything from McDonald's?
Mr. Strong was disqualified from the race when he violently attacked his rival candidate, J.P. Cooling. Ironically, his disqualification means bad news for the Cooling campaign, with his polling showing a clear win.
You do realise you lost, don't you?
Well, I wouldn't say that. I knocked someone out, and it was on the telly.
By now, we've all seen the video 1,000 times, but does it speak to an even more worrying trend? The rise of stupidity. I understand that is actually Mr. Strong's head of communications.
Did you say that was wrong?
Film 2015 follows next here on BBC One, or for the story of the wildest pop music of all time, head to BBC Four for the Kings of Rock and Roll.